Hello friends, today we are going to discuss about introns and exons. So what are introns and exons? Introns are called as the intervening sequences. These are also called as junk DNA because these are of no use. These are found only in eukaryotes. Introns and exons are absent in case of prokaryotes. It is the main difference. So these are referred to as junk DNA. These are of no use, hence these needs to be removed by the process called as splicing. Splicing is a process in which introns are removed from the mRNA. Now I am showing you a diagram of a portion of DNA showing introns and exons. A DNA segment typically consists of a promoter region. A promoter region is a region which enhances the transcription level. Then there are 5' UTR and 3' UTR. The 5' UTR is called as the untranslated region, and we have 3' untranslated region. These regions do not undergo translation. Then in between the 5' UTR and 3' UTR, we have introns and exons. The whole series is called as the open reading frame. The region between the 5' UTR and the 3' UTR containing the exons and introns is called as the open reading frame. So we have introns. The introns are the junk DNA, and these needs to be removed by the process which we call as splicing. And exons, exons are translated and form protein. So this DNA undergoes transcription and forms mRNA. mRNA will also have the introns and exons. So the mRNA undergoes a process which is called as splicing or post-transcriptional modification, by which the introns get removed, because the DNA don't need these introns, because these introns do not play any role in protein synthesis. Only it is the exons that code for proteins. Here I am showing you a diagram of pre-mRNA. From that DNA that I have shown you earlier, mRNA is formed, which is called as pre-mRNA, that will have exon and intron, and that mRNA undergoes later a process called as processing, in which the introns get removed. These introns are majorly removed by uracil rich complex, which are called as spliceosome. So spliceosome are the main substances that remove introns and undergoes RNA processing. Now we are coming to exons. Exons are the portions present in the eukaryotic DNA that undergoes translation and form proteins. So that is the main difference between exon and intron, is that our exon are the portions on the DNA, eukaryotic DNA, that will translate and form protein. However, the introns do not play any role in protein formation. These are regarded as the junk DNA, and hence these needs to be removed by the process called as splicing. And this splicing will undergo after the formation of mRNA. Remember this point. So these are the major differences between exons and introns. Thank you so much.